oxidation happens naturally in the body. People have probably heard of antioxidants. So oxidation is caused because we breathe in oxygen, basically, and it causes free radicals. And those free radicals need to be mopped up by the antioxidants before they join onto your cells and destroy your cells. So it's better to eat as many antioxidants as you can in order to clear up that process, and then keeping your hormones in balance. So it sounds very complicated, but it's basically acidity, inflammation, digestive slowdown, oxidation, and hormonal balance. Those are the aging processes.